हेलो डियर फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल इजी लर्निंग विद एनी। आई होप यू ऑल विल बी गुड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न एंड राइट 10 बेस्ट लाइंस एसे ऑन ईद उल अधा। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। Dear friends, first line is Eid al-Adha is a very sacred festival of Muslims and it is also known as Bakr Eid. The second line, this festival reminds one of the great sacrifices of the great prophet Ibrahim alayhis salam. This is a festival of greeting and meeting people and praying. The fourth line is This festival is celebrated from the 10th date of the month of Zilhijj. The next point is this festival is celebrated about 70 days after the end of the month of Ramadan. Eid al-Adha is an Arabic word and that means Eid of sacrifice. Dear friends, next point is People after sacrifice and distribute it among poor people. The eighth point is People gather inside a mosque and after prayers to the Almighty God. People embrace each other and greet by saying Eid Mubarak to them. Dear friends, last point is there is an atmosphere of joy everywhere. Happy Eid Mubarak to all of you. If you like this video, kindly subscribe the bell icon for more upcoming videos.